Ladies and gentlemen! New South Wales, I am Sydney, New South Wales, at 175 centimetres, weighing in 64 kilos, Claire, the fastest farmer,
Stop! Stop!
Ladies and gentlemen, having a round of applause for both fighters. That truly was an incredible bout. Courage, will, and determination. We do have a decision, however, and yes, there can only be one winner. And the winner by split decision. Was absolutely incredible. Claire, your thoughts right now?
I want a burger.
You want a burger? I mean, talk us through that fight. I mean, there were moments when we thought Melanie was going to throw in the towel and you were on top, and then at the end, neither of you could barely stand. I mean, what was going through your mind throughout the three rounds? It looks like you've got a few people here tonight from Bathurst as well. Anyone from Bathurst?
Well,
thanks
for hanging out with
the
guys, and you know, I love you.
Thanks very much. Well done, Claire. Courageous battle. Let's have a chat with Melanie. An incredible performance, Melanie. There were times you looked down. Now, first of all, tell us what was going on that corner, because we thought you were going to throw in the towel. I'm going to have to hold the mic, though.
Thank you everybody for your cheering and your support. Claire, props to her. She gave me a run for my money. I was really nervous to fight her, but let me just tell you, I've been fighting blind because my contacts popped out. And so basically, I'll be a minus 10 and minus 9, 22, 5, so I'm totally blind. So I was just feeling the second and the third down, basically. My contacts are rolled up in their hair there.
That's what was happening. Your contacts came out. Wow. Unbelievable. Now, what a lot of people here also probably don't know is that you're basically fighting with one arm tonight. You had a left arm injury, but you were adamant. You said you wanted to fight tonight, so that makes it even more incredible, doesn't it? How's your arm feeling?
My arm is
generally
rusty, and my arm is
great.
It's healed. My arm is great. No, but I'm feeling it, but I was determined to do this for my partner and my son. And I put a lot of heart and soul into this. So yeah, either way, whether you win or lose, you are winning because you're top 10 this year.
Well, she is a registered nurse, ladies and gentlemen, so it was a good decision to fight on. Melanie, congratulations. It's your second time here at Corporate Fighter, and you're now 2 for 2. Well done.
Thank you so much. And thank you to Gary and to all my Corporate Fighter trainers. I really appreciate it all. Thank you.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for both Claire and Melanie. You can hear there the thanks to all the trainers, not only Johnny Lewis, but Gary Sinclair, Alberto Goodman, Shay Canelli, Renee Gardner, the list goes on. We've got some fantastic trainers making sure all these guys are ready to go on fight night.